Next will be the report to His Excellency Mr. Gopsak Sapawasu by His Excellency Mr. Paithun Kaeothong, Minister of Labor.
Your Excellency, Deputy Prime Minister, Mr. Gopsak Sapawasu. Excellency, distinguished guests, participants, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Ministry of Labor, I would like to welcome and express our gratitude to His Excellency, the Deputy Prime Minister, for your presence and for accepting to address the opening speech for the Asian Conference for Lifelong Learning, e-learning, and workplace learning. I wish to welcome Their Excellency, the Ambassador, distinguished guests and participants at this opening ceremony. Lifelong learning is one of the cornerstone of sustainable human research development that will eventually lead to economic growth, providing learning and training opportunity would create suitable employment, which correspond to the concept of decent work. The significance of this conference is to serve as a platform for experience, charting stoning of cooperation between Asian and European organizations in terms of human resources development. Ministry of Labor is willing to extend its full support and act as main networking in order to promote lifelong learning so Thailand can become the center of human resources development in Asia. On this occasion, may I expect my appreciate to the government of Denmark, the Ministry of Education, for making this conference successful. We will continue our support and contribution to all activity in the future. Thank you very much.